under attack by an invasive pest with no known predators and a never-ending hunger for trees.
Let's hope this works, huh? Tonight, a new strategy to contain the Asian longhorn beetle.
Yeah, to get rid of the bugs, thousands, I mean thousands of trees are going to be cut down, even though they aren't infected yet. WLWT News Science Jennifer Shack is leading the way for us with the plan to remove trees near East Fork State Park.
I'm at the East Fork Wildlife Area. We're less than 100 feet from the edge. The Asian longhorn beetle was discovered again this year. This is a crucial area that's dividing infested trees from the state park.
No infested trees have been found in East Fork State Park.
We're starting in the wildlife area to conduct our removals there in hopes to prevent it from making that jump.
And Philip Baldoff from the USDA is working to keep it that way. He and state officials are trying to contain the infestation.
If the beetle were allowed to proceed unchecked, the park would look a lot different in the years coming. It would kill a large percentage of the trees in the park.
This year, workers are using a new initiative to fight the invasive beetle. Not only are infective trees being cut down, but now trees at a high risk of hosting the beetle are also being removed. That includes more than 7,000 trees in the East Fork Wildlife Area adjacent to the park.
This will be, in comparison to what we've already done, this will be a bigger undertaking for the program to take on.
Today, crews began clearing a space at the edge of the wildlife area, where trees and equipment will be collected. But the actual tree removal will be much more systematic. Going through the forest and removing individual host trees on 55 acres. No cutting is planned at this point in East Fork State Park.
Officials expect the tree removal project to take about 3 months. In Claremont County, Jennifer Shack, WLWT News 5.
Now, if you want to learn more about the beetle, how to spot it, how to report it, we have some information for you on our website, packed with information. We'll link you to a link on WLWT.com.